Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes. Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
Must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. He'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Que no me lo creo, man. I said, you understand me now? I'm next in line, man.
Don't worry, I got you covered.
They think they can take on Ricardo Diaz?
Spider.
Just stand there, you pricks! Chase that dickhead down!
Charles bath and put them in the tub! Presto! That tingling sensation is germs dying! Now your child has rosy red skin and is 100% germ-free! Now that means little Jimmy won't catch a cold or ask difficult questions about reproduction. That's even great for Rover's breath. Society for Cleaner America. It uses a patented formula developed by the Pentagon for use in the field. Now it's available for your home. Some germs hate acid, some germs hate bleach. Lock skills indiscriminately.
I live, dickheads. And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick on set. He said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Ah!
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Well, and you talk really weird, and you're just really gross.
Not until I tell people out there, become an internationalist. Learn oral...
Too slow, Granddad. You better keep on running, asshole.
Thank you. I think that song says so much about the human heart, don't you? Or, as my people say, corazón. My people make the women's and the cars bounce up and down. You see, love is important, but so is the action. A real man needs more than...
Restaurants and quickie marts would say we are a bloodthirsty bunch of crazies who let children buy guns from the supermarkets. Another opinion is that it is the fault of society that, as Plato said, people don't mean to kill each other. It happens because they are poor or desperate or really thirsty or in need of a vacation or something. Another view is that we are all a little confused and really should stay at home, lock the doors, and forget about everything as quickly as possible. So, let's press the issue, eh? Sitting on our panel right now, we have three divergent opinions. Three separate islands of insanity in a rolling sea of stupidity. Three wise men following very different stars. Am I right? To everyone's right, in fact, we have Congressman Alex Shrugg, the youngest state congressman ever to be elected by Vice City, and now a respected man.
Te lo digo, pero lo que te digo es mentira. Muy pocos de ustedes entienden mis palabras. You are my brothers. It's one big musical family aquí por Radio Espantoso.